Hey guys, here I am back on Wind Chaser. I just was moving some equipment around, and this fixed the hood a little bit on the cat and put a new tarp on the Kinsey here. Just brought the equipment over because I felt like harvesting some soybeans. That way you can wash the equipment off. It's a little dirty. You can see our nice new tarp texture. So I'm just gonna go and start on field 17. That way we have some soybeans. Beacons and flashes as we go down the road. So I went ahead and I increased the clip distance on the fruit to 200. I had it at 300 and it seemed I was still at 60 frames per second, but it just I just knocked it down to 200. So because my GPU right now is at 77% at 60 frames a second, so I want to run this on course play. Do like two headlands. turn speed of 8, field speed. Alright. So we have a chop straw. Combine's gone. So this will do 2 headlands. And so I'm digging this new clip distance. I think I might actually bump it up back to 300 or something. This is 200, and you can almost see to the end of the fields. It doesn't seem to really bog down the GPU as much as it did in 13. Because I'm right about the same percentage of GPU before. So, I mean, it didn't really do much to increase in the usage of my graphics card. So, that's good news. And then, probably just top off our truck here. It's always a good day when you get an email right away in the morning when your professor says class is canceled. He has jury duty, so basically it was a class from 1 to 3. It's the only class I have on Wednesdays. Before, my Wednesdays used to be extremely packed with lectures from 8 to 10, and then lab from 10 to 2, and then another lecture from like 2 to 5. So Wednesdays used to be really packed, but we finished up our removable course, which is just like partial dentures and full dentures and stuff like that for this semester anyways. Picks up again in the fall. So my Wednesdays now are pretty relaxed. So it's kind of frustrating to go all the way into class just, you know, for 2 hours. But so we're gonna go ahead and do another course play. Make sure to avoid. Let's put it right on the edge of the field here. Then we'll go ahead and run the card on manual for a bit. We will increase our speed control. And then do drive match. Or speed match, whatever it is. So I just shrunk the hood down in the black part, tapered it a little bit more. And then I had this glass on the fenders part of the cabin glass, so it would move with the cab suspension, so fix that. And then the only thing I did to the Kinsey was replace the cover texture so it wasn't so terrible. That is nice. I can look at the head right in the mirror. Got our cab suspension working, mirrors working, speedometer working.